Barcelona-based electric scooter company Silence has started production of its first four-wheeled EV dubbed S04, which features dual swappable batteries and is intended for city use due to its small size. With a length of 2.28 meters, a width of 1.29 meter, and a height of 1.59 meter, the Silence S04 will fit comfortably on just about any urban street in the world, all while carrying two people at a top speed of up to 53 miles per hour in the top spec L70 version. The main selling point of all the company's vehicles is that they use the same removable batteries that can be carried on an integrated trolley and charged inside. The S04 uses two of these for a total of 11.2 kilowatt hours, feeding a single electric motor that outputs a constant 14 kilowatts and a peak of 22 kilowatts. That's enough for a 92-mile driving range, while the Eco mode will enable a slightly lower 77-mile range. The whole thing weighs 992 pounds, while the battery packs tip the scales at 180 pounds. As for recharging, each pack needs about 6 hours to reach 100% state of charge, but both can be topped up at the same time using separate European household sockets, Schuko-type plug. A 7-inch central screen, electric handbrake, electric windows, central locking, electric mirrors, and disc brakes all around are offered as standard, with only ABS and air conditioning being on the options list. There's also a 247-liter trunk for small bags and groceries. Following the L70 version's release, Silence will debut a lower-performance L6E variant, which will be powered by a 6-kilowatt motor and will have its top speed limited to 28 miles per hour, allowing drivers that are as young as 15 to drive it without a driver's license, depending on the country. Pricing starts at roughly $7,000 for the S04 without batteries. A monthly subscription is required to use the swap stations, while owning the microcar and the batteries will set you back about $10,900. It's quite an interesting proposition in the world of European microcars, where vehicles like the Squad Solar EV, Citroën AMI, Microlino, and City Transformer are trying to make a name for themselves in the urban mobility game. As always, I like to know what you think about this, so head over to the comments section below to give me your thoughts.